This is...
Junk.
Hey, my stuff! Now!
Yeah, I get it. Fuck you.
Way. Seriously, fuck you.
Upset that I'm helping you, though.
Who
Thank you. discover, well, there's still plenty of friends
to get past them.
likes Rose. Because she's a thief.
Hey!
She has those crazy powers. Just like her dad. That's why she doesn't have any friends.
Shut up!
You know it's true. What is wrong with her? She's afraid! Look at her!
No.
Afraid of what she might turn into.
Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! Imagine what my life would have been like if he hadn't died. Would he have taught me to ride a bike, helped me with my homework, read me a story every night? Would he have been there for me, proud of me? Sometimes, when I feel lost or afraid, I try to imagine what he might have said to me. Feels familiar, like I've been here before. Look at all the decorations. Some kind of party?
Both in my life.
What's that voice? Is that Dad? This must be my parents' house from when I was a baby. I bet other things also have my dad's memories.
She's so little. Hard to believe one day she'll be old enough to share a bottle of wine with her old man.
So Dad was a wine drinker.
She bangs her spoon every time I play this. I wonder if she'll be a musician.
I wonder if Dad played any instruments.
She just cannot get enough of this stuff.
I bet Dad would feed me as soon as I started crying.
Rose is such a picky eater. All she ever wants is fruit puree.
I guess I've always loved fruit. Upstairs? I'll take a look.
This tune has always been special for our family.
I think I've heard this before. It's pretty. This is my bedroom?
She's already growing out of these onesies?
I can't believe I was ever this tiny.
She's growing so fast, getting bigger every day.
This crib is so little. I haven't seen Mom in ages.